Hello, people. Welcome to another Daily Comic Movie Fan Gamer News. Okay, so here's the latest news I just read right now. Sources on Variety Magazine says that the new Power Rangers movie, which is coming like in 2 years, adds Roberto Orci and some of the writers of the X-Men movies. Roberto Orci has signed on to as executive producer to the Power Rangers movie by Lionsgate. And they announced the project in May. Orci will develop the story along with writers Ashley Midler and Zach Stentz. Orci's writing credits include The Amazing Spider-Man 2, yay! Star Trek and Star Trek Into Darkness, yes! Transformers, yay! Boo! And Mission Impossible 3, Miller and Stentz have also teamed up on X-Men First Class and Thor. Yes! Just to liven up the news. Okay, so the creator of Power Rangers, Haim Saban, is producing the film along with Brian Casentini, head of development and production for Saban Brands, and Allison Shearmur, who oversaw The Hunger Games, yes! As president of production of Lionsgate. Now, we all remember that 21 years ago, Saban launched Mighty Morphin Power Rangers as a live-action TV series. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers is an adaptation of the Super Sentai show Kyoryu Sentai Zyurenja! And since then, it has been in continuous production, with the series renamed each year. And now, the latest Power Rangers is Power Rangers Super Mega Force, which began airing on February. And as you all know, Super Mega Force is an adaptation of Kaisoku Sentai Gokaiger. So, more updates will come soon. So, what do you think of Roberto Orci doing the script and Stentz and Miller? What do you think, huh? Well, I gotta say that I trust them. So, let's see what happens, how they do it. God bless, and enjoy the show, movie fans.